All right, back again. Ready to go at it. Need a lot more songs. It's proven to be pretty taxing, but I'm keeping up so far. Those misses. No, I just started. You made it. That was the very first song. What's up is that I'm so done with work for this week. I don't want to do any more. I don't want to work tomorrow. I am tired. Take a sick day, maybe. I'll probably just work. It's so hard to take sick days when you work from home, because you're just like, well, I'm just gonna sit here anyway. Actual sick days, that is. I feel like I have to be, like, really sick. Now see why I didn't care to get a better score on that. How are you doing? Got any fun weekend plans? Wow, we got hard ones. Trying to work, yeah. I've accomplished nothing I was supposed to this week, but I've accomplished quite a few things I weren't on the schedule. I've only got, no, shit. I was gonna say, I don't think I have too many plans, so maybe I can get people together to do something, but I forgot. I have a dinner to go to Friday. And date night Saturday. I'd like to spend some time on video games though. I just want to play Hades. I just want to be playing Hades constantly. Well, PB, not, man, I might come back to that later today. Yeah, I would like to see what happens when you get to a certain point. That sigh was when my soul left my body. That sigh was when I got that great. Oh my god. Just give it to me, game. Come on, game. Just give me that. So surprisingly, I think the farthest I've ever gotten in Hades is with the gun, which is just weird to me. It seems like it's a, that's what I thought, right arrow, or left arrow. My left arrow's having some kind of problem. Oops. so close to done with the 11s. A couple of these are like ICG ones, so I probably won't be passing those. But the DDR 11s are almost done. And same with the 12s. It's pretty good. It's 11 number 2, so some 12s now. I wonder if this is like the exact same shot. What is going on here? I'm ready for the crossovers if it is. God, that's hard. Crossovers. Working my hips. But I hit him. slightly worse. I wonder if it's like playing on a different chart? I don't know. That sounds sweet. I gotta wonder why that was a 12. I've definitely played 11s harder than that. Maybe the number of notes? I don't know. Sweet song though. We'll be right back. Yo, Dine. Yeah? Like I said, you always start having meetings when I'm streaming. Oh, right in time for the 15s to start. Just wrapped up the 14. Just wrapped up the warm up. Oh, baby. How you doing? 15s, 15s every day or every stream until I beat them all again. Yep. Tidwell knows what's up. Fifteens, then I feel like I have to do harder songs. That was a good one to warm up on. That was not bad. And PB, slightly, 0.35%. But yeah, not a bad one to warm up on. Pretty easy. I don't know, it's probably from something, but I don't know what. I don't watch any anime. PB is a PB. Oh, I'm happy with it. I'm happy it felt so easy. Thank you.
round two. Fight.
That was weird. That was also pretty easy, but very weird. I like this one. I've been excited for this one. I don't know why I like it, but I do. One miss. Yeah, I really like the energy of the song. It's like fun and upbeat, where some of the boss songs are just like a slog. And trust me, I love me some hard style Gabba techno from like Thunderdome 97 and stuff, but I think my favorite genre of electronic music is happy hardcore, which that almost falls into. Damn, that was really good. Okay, just keep on rolling. Feeling really good today. Hey Arbol, what's up? We're just playing some 15s. You caught me early. We're only a couple in, and we almost full comboed the last one. Yeah, I'm really liking, since all of this is like new to me, I'm loving the variety. Dine, you definitely can. It just takes practice. I've literally only been playing basically since mid-February. I mean, a little longer on a soft pad, but that wasn't very serious. I just kind of set a goal and went with it. And play pretty much like every day. I didn't start off playing every day, but I'm addicted. Okay, that's, what, only four? Four down, seven to go. Feeling pretty good, though. Yeah. Yeah, well, I have a bar too. That definitely helps. I don't know. I loved this game so much in high school and college. I loved it. And then, like, 12 years of not playing it, I'm just addicted. I need it. I can't stop myself from playing. I'm so happy I can play again too. It helped a lot during like severe lockdown. Yeah, I've played in that 12-year span. I played on a cab maybe three times, and every time I was like, oh my God. Oh my God, this is killing me. It's so hard. And I can't do any of the things I used to be able to do. So getting a actual like home setup that works, life changer. What are we on? One, two, three, four, five. Five left. 5:15s left. Feeling pretty good too. Not like yesterday. LTech is the cheapest, best cheapest option. And even then, I will say if you're going to get an LTech, spring the extra 20, $25 for 24-hour shipping. Like, don't buy the bar. Unless they've changed the bar, I don't know, but don't buy the bar and then pay the extra like $20 for the 24-hour shipping. This thing went from Poland to my door in 2 days. I ordered it and had it 2 days later. It was incredibly fast. Yeah. So, yeah, be prepared. You order it, it'll be there. I've heard people wait for like a month and a half for it to even ship. I don't know, like, I imagine those people are telling the truth. So, and you're already spending like over $300, throw in the extra 20. I would love some SMX pads. I would love to get two of those someday. Or an actual, like, DDR cabinet pad. Yeah, maybe both. That makes sense. I'll never know. If I order another one, it's going to be 24-hour shipping. No way would I want to wait that long. What are you going to be playing today? DDR or Poppin? Or a NES game? If you're still live when I am done, I'll be sure to raid you. Yo, Red Rain, how you doing? Caught me in the middle of rerunning 15. We're trying to beat them all again in just a couple weeks. So I'm doing 11 a day. And I think this is number 8 for today. No, we have 4 left. DDR, yes! Altissimo beating that paid off. There's the up score I didn't get the second time we played that song. See you, man. Thanks for stopping by. Crushed it, Fidwell. 15% up score. There's that up score we didn't get the first time. You did. You sent me a link to the pack. It is not loaded in this version of Stepmania. I have it loaded in my other version. That's where all of the custom stuff goes. This version is just for DDR. Very fun stuff in there though, Red Rain. Okay, we got three more 15s to do, and I'm feeling pretty good still. I'd have to check on that. I would have to check on that. Yes. Good job. Oh man, what? Okay, we failed. I gotta rerun it. God, can I read it? 720? I don't think I can read it 720. I think we're stuck at 680. Crap, 44 BPM scroll speed is nice. OK. Okay, it's not too bad. I can figure it out. We can get this. Thank you for the hydrate. We can figure this out. This wasn't too bad. Just need to hit that slowdown better. Do the other two and come back to it. Hardest song yet. Get there. I'm gonna come back to it. I want to have the energy for these two though. Thank you. Today I probably won't be doing 16s and 17s. Not if I have to rerun that 15 more, a couple more times. Okay, one more and then we'll be back to that one. Where are you? There you are. Okay, let's do this at 7:04. Kinda, I'm gonna try at 7:23 for that. Thank you for hanging out and chatting, Dine. Close to the full combo there. Very, very close, yeah. Doing so well to the end. Tag is great. Okay. That's 10 of the ones I had scheduled for today. I'm going to try and get destination here. I knew some of these would be tricky. I knew some of them would just be like regular, I'm playing the song because there wasn't any change anyway. And I knew some of the tempo change ones would be okay because it would just be a like short section, but yeah, some of them gonna be tricky. Yeah, so for people that don't know, the rules that I put in place for myself for running through the 15s this time. So it's the third time through. I'm trying to clear them all in 12 streams. This is stream number four, so we will have 44 of them done today. And this time they're all on Xmod. And they're all. Only DDR speeds are allowed. So I can't do like 4.05. I have to do 0.25 in intervals. Those are the rules for this one. So I definitely could get this at like a smaller increment to get it around to where I want it to be scroll-wise, but doesn't fall within the rules, so here we are. Gonna try and read it at 4.25. Still not great on that slowdown, but got it. I do use Notepad for text documents for tracking all the songs and clears. I'm using a Google Doc, an Excel sheet in Google Doc. There we go. We're going to try 1, 16, or 17, and then cool down. I don't want today's stream to be 2 hours like yesterday's. So what do we have in the 17s to look at? Might try Pluto Relinquish just because it's CMOD might be fine. CMOD, so oh, that goes fast. Have you forgotten that Voltissimo was 15? Shit don't mess around anymore. Yeah. That was really fast, but it was a significantly easier pattern. That was an actual pattern. Instead of just left and right. Possibly, I'm really bad with names. Like even songs I like, I'm bad with names. I would have to check. Notes per second dying. 13 notes a second in that one. Voltissimo was 15. Notes a second is like one step every 6.6 milliseconds, I think it was.
Okay.
shit. I thought I had failed. So I stopped. I'm tired now. I'm not running it back. Although, it was feeling easier than I thought it would, like, relatively, comparatively easier. I thought it would be harder. So, I will be playing that one more to try and pass it, but not today. It's a cool song, though. I really like it. It's got that energy. Get ready. Get ready.
ひらりはらりと乱れまい。今宵咲きます一輪の花。聞いてください。
Yo, legend. I can't do the foot switches. We did the jacks. We passed it. We are chipping away at these 16s. I did it. I beat it. Thank you for the hydrate. Thank you for the double hydrate. That's number 91. Eight left. So close. I literally cannot land the foot switches. You turn a foot switch into a side switch, and I can't do it. My brain melts. Kinda. Fuck. That feels so good. Especially after all those 15s. For documents, I use Notepad for certain documents. I'm not sure what that is for. So Legend, in case I don't think you've caught it, last week we re-cleared all of the 15s for the second time, and counting this week, I had 12 streams before I have a potential vacation. I go on vacation for a week. I'm hoping to be able to do that. This is stream number 4 of those 12. And my goal is to re-clear every single 15 in 12 streams. 3 weeks. That's 11 15s a stream. And the goal is to do it all on Xmod this time. So far, we have beaten 44 15s on Xmod. There's only been two that we've had to retry because I've failed. Which is pretty sweet. One of them was today. I had to do it a couple times, actually. But we've been re-clearing all of them on Xmod now. I think the really hard ones are going to be Endymion, Valkyrie Dimension, Over the Period, and Roppongi D, and Paranoia Hades. I think those five are going to be the hardest ones. And not just Xmod, we are doing DER speed intervals, so I can't do like 4.05 scroll speed. I have to do 20.25 intervals. It's been fun so far, and I'm so happy to finally pass that. We are slowly chipping away at the remaining 16s. Yeah, definitely. So I'm clearing the 16s and 17s on CMod for now, but eventually I will go back and clear them on Xmod. Ah, okay. Yeah, I use Notepad. Okay. Yeah, if you have updates, just feel free to send them to me somehow. Like Twitter's a good way, or if you whisper me, if you have Discord and you whisper me your name, I'll add you and be able to message there. Okay, anyway. Sweet. Wow, that's even the high score for now on the machine. Okay, we're gonna cool down. I don't wanna have another 2 hour stream like yesterday. So we'll do like 3 songs. Call it a week. come back next week to beat 44 more 15s. If you have any requests, feel free. Otherwise, I'll just be playing whatever I feel like, I guess. One great on some stupid eighth note, not even the 16ths. Your request A, I will get under the sky and A to wrap up the stream. Thank you for the request. That was clutch. We did play that yesterday. We played it twice trying to get that PFC. I remembered the crossover on the hold right before it happened, and I did a hold foot switch. I did a hold switch to get it instead of the crossover, because I did not have time to do the crossover. We got it, PFC. Thank you for the request. I'm glad to get that because I tried it twice yesterday. Trying to get that PFC. That was spooky. Kinda. Yeah, I think they were like super close. They were just one grade, something like that. I think my MA went up, though. Pumping up the scroll speed. Yeah, we're 700 BPM gamers now. We're 700 BPM gamers. No more 690. Sorry, everybody. I'll take one great. I'll get there on this one. Thank you for the request. I'm gonna go see, let's see if anyone's streaming, but for other than that, I am gonna be done for today and the week. Nope, still nobody. Jeez. Everybody stop streaming Stepmania. He's not. I think he was just like playing on his lunch break, not streaming. I would love to get up to 750. I think that's where I'm like most comfortable, at least on keyboard. And we're close, 700. It feels like a pretty good speed anyway right now. So, yeah, anyway, everybody, have a great weekend. Have a wonderful time. Thank you all for stopping by and hanging out and chatting and watching me struggle on some 15s again and finally clearing DA. Hope to see all of you around on Monday. I'm ready for this push. I'm ready for the 15s to get even harder. See y'all.